My dear children, let us listen to the story of Ivan and the insects. One day, Ivan and his friends were playing in the garden. They saw tiny little ants crawling on the grass. They were amazed by how the ants were walking in a line. Then they saw some bees buzzing and flying over the flowers. Ivan and his friends saw colorful butterflies too, sitting on the flowers. They were amazed by the beautiful colors of these tiny insects. Next, they saw a tiny snail crawling on the sand. It was crawling very slowly. Then Ivan and his friends begin to play. They played football in the garden, making sure not to hurt the insects with their ball. Soon, Ivan and his friends were tired and hungry, so they all went home.